Say we ride up to Roxy.
Right this minute?
I hear there's some fine women up there.
I got enough woman right here.
Oh, come on, now, Red. Don't be a scowl. You ain't gonna let me ride alone now, is you? Two drinks. Two.
We can't stay long, kid.
My brother, let's go.
Couple bucks. They're getting too big for their britches.
You in or not?
I'd like to know where they get all them fancy clothes. What you say, young man?
Oh, I don't know nothing about that, sir.
I'll tell you where. Thieving, stealing, all around these parts.
Man's got the most successful drinking hole this side of the river.
You let savages like Red run wild. What you think the rest of them's gonna do? And the sheriff ain't done nothing about it.
Well, he's out. Cliff's the new law.
That's right. Starting Monday. And I swear to Christ, if he don't do something about that sumbitch, I will. I mean, I didn't get elected for nothing. What about you, boy? What you gonna do about it? You with me or not?
I reckon so.
Well now, all right then. Stand up. I'ma deputize you right here, right now. Do you solemnly swear to uphold the law and protect our community from anybody causing it harm?
I do. I mean, yes, sir.
Well now, then you're a deputy.
Am I really? By damn.
Hey, we gonna play or not?
Bet that feels good, don't it? My, my. Sheriff Cliff Herring. You know, you ought to have a little sign made. Put it right here.
Figure you'd have plenty of business to tend to yourself this morning. It's your first day on the job, too, Constable.
I sure do. I'm fixing to tell you, that out in Free Woods, causing trouble again. Him and that Oklahoma kid, up and down the roads all night long, shooting up the town.
No, I didn't see any sign of shooting when I come in this morning.
You know damn well, he's the one been behind all the robberies all over the state and way over in Louisiana,
no,
too.
No, you don't know that for certain. But I will sure find out.
Ain't no finding out, because I'm telling you. We ought to get ourselves a group together. Put an end to this, once and for all.
There ain't no call for that. Let's let the law have its way. Son, let's round us up some dinner, Constable.
What'd you bring him for?
Chess, what you doing here, boy?
He ain't old enough to be out on his own, Mr. Hall says.
Oh, shoot, Hall. Didn't know he raised a little possum boy for a son.
Lloyd, sitting back. My new deputy's gonna ride up front. Now let's get.
What you waiting for, boy?
Thank you.
See you there. I remembers this time.
Best you don't forget again. He always ready.
Get your well-dressed ass up in here. Don't need no more cold coming in.
It's the coldest winter I can remember.
What y'all cooking tonight?
Well, we already ate.
Well, you got a little something left for me, right?
So you been gone all day and ain't ate nothing.
Eugene, come on, take a ride with us. Over where Red lives.
Sure. I don't want no trouble. Best leave your truck here. They'll hear it coming.
All right, baby?
Mm-hmm.
Don't start. Please.
You all right there, kid?
I'll survive.
Expect you'll be wanting a second helping?
You got the perfect cure, Dolly. And you know I needed it bad after last night.
From the way you was acting, I wondered if you wanted it to be your last.
You never know when it might. Anything in here?
I'll take care of this for you.
Ooh. I bet you will.
Yes, sir.
Come on.
I'm staying right here. Look, I did what I said I would, and that's it. I ain't investigating about no gunplay.
Going up there. Go on, deputy. Knock so they come out. We'll be waiting. Come on out now. We just want to talk to you.
Thank you.
been hit?
Shut up. Do you hear me, Red?
Come on out here.
Got some business with you.
Hold up here.
You know me.
Stay right where you are.
I'm an Oklahoma kid.
Don't do nothing crazy.
He's getting away.
Look, I ain't seen nothing. All I know is they started shooting, and he ran out into the road.
I'm sorry about your boy. Now, let me go see if I can tell you this out.
You had one job.
I tried to, sir. I swear to God Almighty.
You didn't protect him. How are you going to protect yourself?
That ought to do you for now.
What'd I tell you about that? Now look what happened.
What'd I tell you about waiting on the law?
Looks like you're the one waiting now. You gonna go get him or what?
What was holding you back from getting him last night while they were still here?
We had wounded to tend to.
We got us a prisoner, too. She cut me with this. About took off my goddamn head.
I suspect you asked her where he might could be.
More than once.
He ain't going far.
I expect we should get her down to the jail.
They say Red and the kid left together, or they go separate ways.
That's the story.
I guess I'd better go saddle up, try to get on the trail before they do.
There's gonna be a posse. No stopping it.
Unless we get them first.
Hey, Texas Red. Oklahoma kid. Getting chased for the stuff they did. Running to save. Running to save their life. The people chasing them ain't so very nice. But they gotta keep on running to make it to the other side.
Go to town with me. You ain't guilty of nothing yet. Work this out, Red. It's me and you. Red, they'll get you soon enough.
If you told me where he was, it would save a whole lot of heartache. I might could save him. They find him, they will string him up on the spot.
They'd have done that anyhow.
Seen him. South to Crosby.
What? Who's with him?
Is he alone?
What else did you see?
Found blood. He's been wounded, too.
Now, look here, man. We gotta make sure we do this the right way. Listen to me! We gotta follow the law!
I'd better go with him. Make sure it's done right.
I'd go with you if I could.
You're needed here.
You be looking after yourself, son.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
us catch him tomorrow?
He's gonna cry for his mama when we do, that's for sure.
Best be worth it. Catch a death out here myself.
You hear about that in Jeff Davis County? Killed himself a deputy who didn't have the sense to shoot him first. Ran nearly 60 miles before we caught him. He ain't gonna run no more.
Come warm yourself up.
Don't mind if I do.
Where are you from?
Rosetta. Them from Perrytown.
That?
He sure is in a hurry.
Might be one of them they be chasing.
Which ones?
You know, them outlaws.
Might be.
Reckon we ought to go after them?
I think I got a pretty good shot on him.
He was heading west.
Natchez way?
To the river, maybe.
When this happened?
Oh, 5 hours or so.
Thank you kindly. Let's ride, posse.
Mind if we come along?
We ain't doing nothing.
He ain't here.
Mama.
baseball and hat in the tunnel, and he ran out. I'm not sure which way he went.
Grant, I'll take five and go this way. You take the rest that way.
We'll do. Y'all come with me. Ma'am, you need to get them youngest home. You go with her.
One of ours?
Son of a bitch!
Have you seen anybody come through here?
No, sir.
Are you sure?
Yes, sir.
You don't know this man that we're looking for?
No, sir.
I believe you do. I believe you're lying to me.
No, sir.
I think you are. I think you're trying to protect him.
No, sir. I don't know him.
That ain't possible. He was seen down by Forest Plantation, noontime.
He came through my property right yonder.
Let's go.
Can't be in two places at the same time.
Was he tall or short?
Hell, I don't know. You're looking for him, aren't you?
Mister, there's two we're looking for.
We find him. Come through here, Plantation.
Just come in. Put something to drink real quick. Then I'll be going.
You can have mine.
Better yet, it's on your own. Remember, y'all. Y'all ain't saw never one more Negro come through. You hear? You be good, Red. We'll see you again. Let me tell y'all something. All this can be gone tomorrow.
I seen you, and I knows who you is. Oh, come on now, Red. You're gonna get dirt on my new suit. Come on now.
Good to see you, man.
Good to see you too, bro.
Where you been, man?
On the run. Just like you.
So this where you been?
Since last night, yeah. Having a roof over your head sure is better than nothing, huh?
Yeah. You sure we safe here?
Woman lives upstairs says so. Might go see her in a while. I already went walking with her last night.
Even after all this, still the same old kid.
Rest those dogs.
Hey, how did you get ahead of me? I've been running day in and day out.
I hitched a ride.
Mean you stole one?
Mustard's college, you still gonna eat?
We can't be here long. Either of us.
Oh, I was planning on getting out before the sun wakes up.
Where?
Across the river. Figured things might be kind out west.
I don't think there's a kind place out there anywhere. For us, that is.
Well, maybe it's time for the Oklahoma kid to become an Oklahoma man. Won't you come with me?
I ain't going. This is as much my state as it is theirs. Anyhow, how you planning on getting across that bridge without them catching you?
I ain't planning on going that way.
Might as well be the Gulf of Mexico.
It's another side to everything.
I've been meaning to ask you. They've been chasing us hard. And all over, robbing a few stores.
I probably killed that boy.
You listen, kid. It was either you or him. It ain't like they need a reason to kill us anyway. Huh?
Sure don't, Red. Sure don't. Hey. Take these. I ain't gonna need them in there.
You will once you get over there. Besides, they won't fit nohow.
What you saying there, Red?
You take care of yourself out there, kid.
Surprised he came this close to town.
Well, Dick.
You brought him this far. We can take him from here.
Where'd he come from?
We get them dogs from Angola. Prison warden is a hunting buddy of mine.
Was meaning that man, one bleeding in the back of your truck.
He's an accomplice to them outlaws y'all chasing from Franklin County. We done with him. You can take him back. We got two more in jail, but we ain't finished with them yet. It's been a tough day, Deputy. Give me the jug.
How long you been knowing Red? Hearing me, boy?
I don't know no Tessa Red.
An Oklahoma kid.
I swear, Mills.
I believe you.
Long road ahead of us, long road behind us. Nobody knows where the trouble ends. Long road ahead of us, long road behind us. Nobody knows where the trouble ends. We on borrowed time, legends never die. We on borrowed time, legends never die. Who can take from me what the Lord gave me? Shine like the moon, but the sun rays me. I speak your name, and I pray you feel the praise. Back against the wall, let me find a way.
Here, the kid might have crossed over the border.
He swam to SIP?
No living man ever did.
That's just conjecture. Pure speculation.
The black bugger's probably back sitting on his front porch, chewing on a plug, while we got more than 100 men out looking.
300. Apparently you hadn't read this morning's edition.
He's brought in the guard.
Let me see that. All this fuss over one man.
New governor's trying to prove something.
Well, we just can't have that kind running loose.
Ain't no telling what a man like that would do.
Yeah, he can't be far.
And he can't run forever.
Where we gonna find that now?
Well, we've got a whole platoon of troops just sitting on their asses right now.
Good evening. Agent Ballard, Jackson office.
Railroad agent?
Federal.
Talking about the FBI?
We got word he might be headed northeast from here toward Jefferson County.
We're in Jefferson County right now, agent.
Yeah. Well, now, you must be the law around here, yeah?
Yeah.
all about?
What you done here? Sydney, we gotta stop the fire. Mama!
Red? Ho, ho. You don't got to do that now. I don't know you, but I know you. I seen you the other night at the Rhythm Club, so I know you. And so does every man south of Vicksburg. So where's your headed?
Not sure yet. I come in through stoning.
Yeah, I knows it. Bayless Bun, bun to the ground. The gin and the dairy too. Reed, they ain't speculating about laying that on you. The people's gonna help. I see you need some shoes.
I suppose there's a lot of things in this world that don't wear.
Most of God's creatures.
Yes, Mr. Governor.
I've been told he's moved into your jurisdiction.
Yes, Mr. Governor. That's what we hear.
Well, Sheriff, I don't know what the hell you're doing, but you ought to be out chasing them rather than talking on the telephone.
I understand, Mr. Governor. But I got my best deputy tracking them. We got volunteers from every community keeping an eye out for them. We got hounds.
I don't care what you got. This is embarrassing. He had better not make it out of Jefferson County.
How you think I knows it? Because I feels it. Just the other day, they almost caught him.
But they didn't, right?
Can't catch red.
Yeah, that deputy sure came close.
Red shot him?
Sure enough did. Knocked that hat clean off his head.
With the pistol?
No. It was a shotgun.
Why are we putting rabbits up in the tree?
Y'all want to help Red, don't you? Y'all heard Grandmama. He coming. Red. Where are you, Red? Where are you? Come find me, Red. Red. Where are you? Gotta make it to the other side, Red. Gotta make it with all our pride. Gotta make it with all our pride. Gotta make it to the other side. The other side. Gotta make it with all our pride. Gotta make it to the other side, Red. Gotta make it with all our pride.
Coochie, you in there?
This has gotten way out of hand, Coochie. Governor's up my ass. Would you believe he's made it now as far as Claiborne County? Means he's coming here. Goddamn, Coochie. Say something. You know why I came here? You're the best tracker in these parts. Maybe in the whole Southeast.
I don't hunt just anybody. As I'm sure you are aware. What did this man do?
Well, he's a thief for one. At least that's what they tell me. I know he's a killer. He shot a boy. Dead. Probably not more than 15 years old. Coochie. If we don't stop him, who knows how many more are gonna act like him? Once they get the notion, there'll be a ruckus.
If I go, I don't want to be the part of no fucking posse. Do you understand?
Thank you. have I been telling you about leaving the house?
We got men lining the trace. He's not going to get through there. We got more men in Patterson spread out from the east to the west in case he decides to turn back to the south. The guard is running interference in the northeast just in case it's dumb enough to head straight to Jackson. They leave us alone, we're going to catch this. At any rate, he's not getting out of Claiborne County.
I wouldn't be so sure. Oh, he better not. I ain't seen my wife in 3 weeks. I'm about tired of this business.
Thought that would be a good thing.
Well, what about your man, this loner?
He's coming. Remember, y'all, this is the man who caught Bonnie and Clyde just a few years ago.
But he's not the one that shot him.
You up there? If you up there, all I ask is, you take care of Dolly, 'cause she's a good woman. And the kid, if he crossed the river, keep the patrol off him. I got a feeling it's not gonna be much more longer. And if you up there, I'll be seeing you soon.
Give up, Red. It's over. You ain't gonna go nowhere like that.
I ain't ever gonna give up.
You got a gun? They told me you were armed.
I ain't got no gun.
Shit. Posse is coming to get you.
I won't be the last. There'll be more coming like me.
Hold up on one of them bushes on the other side.
Well, you just left him there? Couldn't get away?
I done my job. He ain't going nowhere.
That's all. Much obliged.
I just pulled the trigger.
Within the neutral Norwegian waters, Germany claimed the right to destroy neutral ships and murder non-combatant seamen against all international law. And when the Allies answered force with force, once again Germany marched to aggression. But no...
Today, we're going to learn about the revolution. How America got its freedom. But first, y'all want to hear a real story? Kind they don't write about in books. Well?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir?
Yes, sir!
It's about a good friend of mine. Called him Texas Red. Now he was a true rebel.
Hey, play that thing, Red.
Texas Red, Oklahoma kid, getting chased for the stuff they did, running to say they lie, the people chasing them ain't so very nice, but they gotta keep on running,
okay,
we get
it, ghost on the horse like we fresh off the porch. I mean, we riding through your course. We load up fire at the law. Blah, rebel without a cause. We too free for a boss. You can see that we live in proof. We flee the mob and dodge the noose. Who gon' run? Who gon' shoot? We just staying on the move while we bagging up the loot. They fear the outlaws on the loose. Yeah.
But they gotta keep on.
Oh yeah, we gotta keep on
running to make it to the other
we
side.
We finish the labor, give us the fruit, cleaning blood from my boots. Even Red lost the shoes. They want us dead. We ration food. They want our bodies in the grave, but we sending them bodies too. Yeah, sending them bodies too. Yeah, letting them pistols loose. Yeah, yeah.
Texas Red, Oklahoma kid, getting chased for the stuff they did, running to say they lie, the people chasing them ain't so very nice, but they gotta keep on running to make it to the other side.
Gotta make it to the other side.
To the other side.
Gotta make it there with all our pride.
But they gotta keep on running to make it to the other side.
Gotta make it to the other side.
To the other side.
Gotta make it there with all our pride.
To the other side.
Gotta make it to the other side.
To the other side.
Gotta make it there with all our pride.
To the other side. 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 To the other side.